Yeah, listen.
They met Vision Group CEO Don Wanyamata Selemon, held at Vision Group headquarters.
So how do we help clients to tell their stories in a different way, have emotional engagements with audiences, and without making just running a 30-second clip and stuff like that. So yes, that is something we're really ready and willing to work with you on. We can always get the teams to see how to actualize that.
Those are things that I'll be happy to find doing the production of your sports analysis show, not doing it in the studio. Do it from there. Let the guys say how Mo Salah is never going to go to Saudi Arabia and all those things. There's no mention of Pep Power, but they know that. Because I usually tell my team, you're not in the business of sports analysis, because sometimes I see a social team analyzing sports. How can they trust you to analyze sports and they're waiting for you, you're waiting for them to lose so that you make money? So that's not your business. So we are not content guys. We work with the content guys. We tell them, you lead this content, it will automatically plug into us. If you watch Netflix, there's not a singular mention of any sponsor, but everyone knows that's a Red Bull story, that's a Google story, and it's related to them. So it's quite a challenge. I'll give the adverts. That one you have for me, Mr. Don. That one I will give you. Do the adverts, which I think the TV ad is being shot from Uganda. Those ones you'll receive. And I will send that media order in the morning. But what I want to sign personally is content co-creation. I want to engage customers. I have no problem reaching the customer. I think we have 3 million. We can send them an SMS every morning and reach them. But that doesn't mean we're engaging them.
Yeah.
So to me, on this table, is like when we get out, Mr. Don, is how do we move forward to the second step of engaging customers? And I'm happy your content team is doing that. I'm happy to do that.
Bet Power invests in FUFA Big League, the Futsal League, and yesterday they invested 2.6 billion in supporting the national basketball teams and sports organizers.